You are in the basic computer skills for programmers section at Open eSchool, and in this series we are covering HTML tags for beginners under the website development tutorials section. In this video we'll talk about what HTML is and what is the full form of HTML and what is its meaning. The first thing you should notice about the word HTML is that it is written in all capitals. So it's not written in H capital and TML small, it's written in all capitals because it's a full form. It's a small form of a bigger word. The full form of HTML is hyper text markup language. So H stands for hyper, T for text, M for markup, and L for language. Now there is a meaning for each of these words. The word hypertext means connected text. So in the world of internet, when you visit any website, there are multiple links you might see on a web page. When you click on that link, you are taken to some other web page or to some other website. For example, when you are using Facebook and you open your profile, in front of all your friends' names, there is a link. So when you click on that link, you are taken to the profile of that friend, which is a separate page in the Facebook website. So in the similar manner, you can have links which connect different pages of a website, or you can have links which take you from one website to another. So the word hypertext means connected text, because all the documents, all the websites, all the web pages in the world of internet are connected to some other website with the help of these links. So hypertext stands for connected text. Now, markup language. HTML is known as markup language because it is written using tags. Any language which is written using tags is known as a markup language. For example, XML. So XML stands for extensible markup language. So it is also written using tags. So it's called a markup language. So markup language means that HTML is written using tags. In the coming videos, I'll help you understand what a tag is, how we write a tag, and what are the different tags which are supported by the HTML language. So HTML stands for hypertext markup language. Hypertext means connected text or connected pages. Markup language means that HTML is written using tags. Now the last concept I want to cover in this video is that HTML is an interpreted language. HTML is not like other programming languages like C and C++ or Java or C#, wherein we have a compiler which compiles the language and gives us an executable file which is then executed to see the result. HTML is an interpreted language. There is no compiler for HTML. All you have to do is you have to write HTML code, save it in a file, and open it in a browser. The browser will read your HTML tags and it will process your page in a top to down fashion. It is interpreted, the web page, the HTML is interpreted by the browser in a top down order. So you need a browser to understand the HTML that you have written. It is interpreted in a top down manner, and the result of the tags which you have written or the output of the web page which you have created is shown to you by the browser. So HTML is an interpreted language. It's not a compiled language. There is no compiler for HTML. You just open your web page in a browser and you see the output. So with this, we'll end this tutorial here. In the next tutorial, we'll start understanding about the HTML tags, attributes, and other things.